I'm sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that.
They took our weapons. Jake, in there. Our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to them.
I know what
Jake.
I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Not bad for a girl.
My pleasure. Jake!
I know what I'm doing.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
I know what I'm doing.
Jake!
I'm on it!
Reserve battery one activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it.
I know what
Jake.
I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
Over here!
Stop being so needy.
That's hardly practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
We're halfway there.
Thank you.
doing?
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick. Shout out patience, pal.
Thank you.
I know what I'm doing.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Hey, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
We stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here!
This way!
Told me. He also told me where to find you.
Are you okay? Good. I was worried Santa got to him.
No, he's fine. For the time being. But he's not out of the woods yet. This outbreak in China makes Raccoon City pale in comparison. We need a vaccine for the C virus, and we need it now.
Which means you need Jake.
I'm gonna get you two out of here. Count on it. Even if it's the last thing I do for the BSAA.
No, it's a good thing for you. You didn't kill the captain back there. Otherwise, you'd be dead right now. I can't imagine my delight of having to escort your ass out of here.
Jesus Christ, did you ever shut up? What, are you trying to piss me off?
I don't trust you, and I don't like you.
Good for you, asshole. You do get out if we get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
We got it from here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! You got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice! It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. And I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this.
We gotta be close.
I'm on it.
Jake!
I know what I'm doing.
Who's back? Bullshit.
Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Nice one! Jake, we can't fight him right here! It's too dangerous!
Alright.
Hey, asshole! This way!
Jake!
settle this mano a mano. Is that all you got?
I'll cover you!
Thanks! Let's get out of here!
We finally killed him.
Piece of cake.
I know what I'm doing.
Jake!
I know what I'm doing.
Kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
I'm on it.
And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Let's cut it loose! Take that, asshole!
Yeah.
fuck?
Wesker's blood sample was handed over to the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.